How's it going, everyone, and welcome back to another video.
Ooh, there we go.
Today we are working on the inside of the bus, starting to actually furnish it, which is a very exciting step. There's a mattress in here because we are going to be making a bed. Right there, main bed going right there. For those of you who don't know, Audrey died. But for those of you who don't know, the general layout in here is pretty much gonna be bed here, another bed up high over there, cabinets and stuff right here, couch here. That's like the general idea. We're starting off by building this bed because a couple of reasons. Number one, all the electronics for the RV part of the bus are gonna be in there. The batteries, the converter, everything is gonna be underneath the bed. It's gonna be the base for the bed that's up here. And number three, it's just the easiest thing to start with. I don't know. A couple cool things we're gonna do with the bed. Number one is gonna be able to fold up into like a futon. So in case we want to make it like a couch, in case we want to make it a couch, we can. There's also going to be storage underneath the bed. As we're building the furniture for the inside of the bus, we have to keep in mind that space is very limited. So we're going to try as best as we can to make storage everywhere, to make things fold up to do different purposes. For instance, the bed is going to be able to fold into a couch. We're going to make cabinets that we're going to be able to fold into tables, that sorts of stuff. We have to be very... We just have to be smart. So, yeah, I'm gonna come up with a plan for this bed and then we're gonna go get some wood.
Glow plugs have been cycled 3 times and... Hey, at least it starts, all right?
Fun fact, the UPS guy that delivers here is actually a fan of the channel and he just walked by and said hi. So, hello, sir.
We got the goods.
That took a little bit longer than I expected. It's already dark outside.
It's getting dark.
Let's get to work. We got all the wood cut for the frame of the bed. Definitely not gonna have enough wood to finish everything. I underestimated how much we would need, but that's okay. We'll get some more tomorrow.
Time to start inside the bus.
We'll be right back. Audrey, what are you doing?
If you're wondering what Audrey does in the background of filming, she plays Minecraft.
Shut up.
It's really true, though. I mean, I don't really need her help, so it's fine, but it's just kind of funny.
It's looking pretty freaking sweet. The lighting in here is just, you know, spectacular. Oof, on point. That sarcasm. This frame is, like, super sturdy. Here I am, sitting in the middle. Also, look at these dope-ass socks. Now what we're going to do is make the middle part that the mattress is actually going to sit on. For that, we got to go back into the garage. Nice job, I made some pallets. Hopefully you guys can kinda see what's going on here, all right? So this is where the mattress is gonna go on. It's split into two parts so that it, oh man, this fucking thing's heavy. It's super sturdy too, but so it will fold up, kinda like so. We got some hinges for them, but I'm not gonna put the hinges on until we get this into the bus, so it's time to go into the bus. It's magically daytime out.
Yeah, that's because it's the next day. I ran out of wood last night, so I had to stop. But let's keep working.
This is pretty sweet. Right now I'm testing to see what angle I want it to be at when it's in couch form. As you can see, there's like a little pretty much support that's gonna fold out when you want it in couch form. So I'm gonna put the mattress on, test it, see how I like it.
Pretty good. I think I want it to lean down a little bit more though. This is nice.
Now that everything is working and functioning properly, the next step is to make it not ugly, which is going to be a hard step, but what we're going to do is put a plywood sheet across this thing and do the same wood planks on it. Then we're going to have two cabinet doors, and then over here, this is going to be like a little hatch. It's going to be able to fold up. We're going to do like a nice painted oak thing, so it'll be used as like a storage thing, a place to put your phones while you're sleeping or something, and also a place to put your cup if you're in couch mode and drinking something and like chilling. So yeah, that's the next step.
quite a while later,
and I finished up the wood paneling on the bed, or the base of the bed. The next step is to go ahead and mount the cabinet doors, and then after that, we're gonna put the trim pieces on the top of the bed. Sadly, I'm gonna have to do that tomorrow because it's too cold in here. The glue won't properly dry. You might be thinking that this is a lot of wood in here, just all like same color wood, but keep in mind that once there's a couch here and cabinets here, you're not gonna be able to see any of it, so I think it's gonna look good. And the cabinet doors and this trim that we're gonna be putting along is all gonna be painted. We don't know what color we're gonna paint it, but it's not gonna be white, so no white. Got them nice and square with the level, so they're all even. They don't look dumb. Gonna put the handles on now. Putting on the trim for the bed. Right now it's just like a nice red oak, but like I said, we are planning on painting this to match this. But with that, everything is done. It all looks really awesome. We got our little additional storage unit down there, which we'll have to finish up a little bit, but that's good. That looks awesome. So, ta-da! And let me tell you, this is pretty good. It's pretty freaking comfortable. But yeah, guys, tell me what you think. I'm really happy with it for it being the first thing of furniture I've ever made in my entire life. I think it's pretty decent. It's not amazing, but I also think that once we have more things in here, it's gonna look a little better because it looks a little empty. I don't know. It looks like it's missing something. Super functional with all the storage. I'm super happy about that. As I said, this thing isn't exactly finished because we have to do some more like sectioning off underneath, but we'll do that later. Also, if you see what we did here on the top of the bed with this oak little trim piece, that's kind of what we're going to do across the entire bus because it looks so much better than being able to see all that. It's so ugly. So a couple of you guys might be asking what we're doing with this back door now because you can't exactly use it. The answer is nothing. We're leaving it. The nice thing is that when you open it back there, you can reach the storage underneath the bed, so we can store stuff underneath the bed from that back door. We can still get in and out from the back door. It's a little bit taller, but it still works. And we were never really planning on using the back door anyway, and this is by far the best place to put the bed, so that's what we did. I'm really happy with this, guys. Ugh. I'm in a school bus right now. That's so awesome. I think that's gonna be it for today, guys. I have to go home, edit this video, and upload it. As always, the bed took a little bit longer than expected, but I think it turned out pretty dang good. If you guys enjoyed the video, please give it the thumbs up. If you didn't, give it a dislike. Tell me how I can improve. If you're new to the channel, please consider subscribing. This upcoming week is pretty hectic with Christmas and my mom's birthday and all sorts of family stuff, so I don't know how many videos are gonna go out. If I miss a video or two, I apologize, but I'll try my best. Thank you guys so, so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Also, if you have questions about what we're doing with the lift kit of the bus and what we're doing with the engine of the bus, check out the Q&A that we recorded yesterday. All those questions were answered. And if you have any suggestions for furniture in here or what to do, leave them down in the comment section below. I'll see you guys next time. Thank you again so much for watching. And peace out.